Yeah, this is original recording was on wah-wah, so I just try to find similar sound to see how it looks like when I'm recording with Gibson Les Paul Custom. So we will see.